I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to fix Safari not loading images on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Let's walk through a few different approaches you can use to troubleshoot this problem. Option 1. The first thing you can try to do is force quitting and relaunching Safari. You can do this by swiping up from the bottom of the screen slowly, about a quarter of an inch, until all of your open apps are shown in an accordion style. Swipe up on the Safari app to force close it. Now, reopen Safari to see if the images you're looking for are displayed. Option 2. The next thing you can try is turning off low data mode. You can do this by opening the Settings app, tapping Cellular, and then tapping Cellular Data Options. Tap the Data Mode option on this screen to open a menu, and then tap to place a checkmark next to anything other than low data mode. Option 3. You'll want to also take a look and make sure that JavaScript is enabled in Safari on your Apple iPhone or iPad. You can do this by opening the Settings app, tapping Apps in this menu, and then tapping Safari in this list. Scroll down this menu and tap Advanced, and then tap to enable JavaScript in this menu if it isn't turned on. Option 4. Your next option is to turn off any ad blockers you have enabled in Safari. You can do this by opening the Settings app, tapping Apps in this menu, and then tapping Safari in this list. Navigate to the General section, and then tap Extensions. This is where you'll see any extensions you've used in Safari. If you see an ad blocker in this list, tap it and then make sure it's turned off. Option 5. The final option to fix your issue where you're not seeing images in Safari on your iPhone or iPad is to clear your browsing data. You can do this by opening the Settings app, tapping Apps in this menu, and then tapping Safari in this list. Navigate to the History and Website Data section, and then click Clear History and Website Data. Choose All History, and then tap Clear History. All of your Safari browsing data will be erased. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.